Nome! Nome! Nome!
نزل ينصب
Vale, ya está bien.
Iran conducted a significant attack against Israel today, launching approximately 200 ballistic missiles targeting several locations in Israel. We condemn these reckless attacks by Iran, and we call on Iran to halt any further attacks, including from its proxy forces. During the attack, the U.S. military coordinated closely with the Israeli Defense Forces to help defend Israel. U.S. Navy destroyers deployed to the Middle East region supported the defense of Israel by firing approximately a dozen interceptors against the incoming Iranian missiles.
Iran said that they gave a heads up to the U.S. and to Russia. How much warning were you given by Iran?
Yeah, I'm not aware of any pre-warning by Iran about their potential attack. As you know, this is something we've been following very closely for a while, based on the threats of retaliation by Iran. And so we've been closely consulting with Israel for a while now to be prepared in the eventuality. And as today demonstrated, we were prepared. And we were able to successfully work alongside Israel to defend them from this attack.
Before I speak to this meeting, let me just say this. A few hours ago, Iran, for the second time in the space of 5 months, launched a direct attack on Israel, including some 200 ballistic missiles. This is totally unacceptable, and the entire world should condemn it. Initial reports suggest that Israel, with the active support of the United States and other partners, effectively defeated this attack. We demonstrated once again our commitment to Israel's defense. We'll remain in very close touch with Israel and other partners in the region in the hours and days ahead.
因为它有媲美蓝光神盾的炸造植萃，保护我在阳光下延缓肌肤老化，维持青春弹力。可以防御工作环境里的3C商品，各种光源对肌肤的伤害，擦起来清爽不黏腻。我特别喜欢它做到海洋友善，365天天天抗光抗老化，是我的保养日常。你呢？呵护您，呵护全家人，专属你的KS Royal Care 抗光清爽高防晒凝露。